Greetings, fellow compatriots. My name is Prince Chimezie Richard. I'm the national leader of the Biafra Leadership Group, BNL. Today I'm in this part of Oyibo River State. Of course, most of us know what happened within this town, the military siege and the killings of innocent people as a result of the Ensa's violence. I have come to see things with my eyes. So a lot of homes that has bullet holes in this town. It's terrible. I went to Afam, Kunkom, Ndoki to see many things that happened. A lot of families confirmed that a lot of families lost one relation or the other. Many people lost their children. And I was told that the corpses of those killed were thrown inside the Imo River. This is very terrible. This is a wicked act. This is evil. I blame the governor of River State for this. Made it the Ensa's protest, the violence that followed the Ensa's protest is not only in River State, did not only happen in River State, it happened in so many other states. But he singled out a particular group. He accused the Igbo youths in order to attract sympathy from the Northerners to his own side. But that will not deter us. Whatever has happened in this town will not stop the struggle. Thank you very, very much. I remember yours is Sally, Prince Chimezie, teacher of